Port Angeles now. I bought this hat on my way out of Forks because I wanted to cover my hair and I just like a little hat vibe sometimes. And I went to the visitor center here. Oh my god, people that work in visitor centers are just the nicest ever. It was just these two women and they were giving me like 1,000 leaflets, telling me all this stuff, giving me all these bus routes and things. I can't even remember most of it, but regardless, they were super nice. And then I went into this bookstore and bought this book, which I've never heard of, but all the used books were pretty expensive, so I thought at least if I get a Penguin Classic, I'll actually keep it. Because like $6 for a used book, I was like, oh my goodness. But yes, this is what it's about. Never even heard of it, but I am all about the American Midwest these days and the Pacific Northwest. And
just like the rural vibes of America. I don't know, I'm really feeling that these days. I don't know if you can really call this rural, but I just love Washington. I think Washington is my favorite state, not gonna lie. You've just seen the clips of my drive here from Forks, like, beautiful, just stunning. So, yes, I think I'm a little Washington person these days, I really do.
It has been pouring rain all day today so far, so I'm just heading out. This is where I'm staying. It looks like a classic American hotel, looking well. And outside it's a little bit dirty, but it's really nice inside. I think it should deserve another time. But, yes, right now, I'm just heading down to the dumpling area. My goals for today is one, to get some of the groceries for Thursday, especially because it's Thanksgiving, so I'm gonna be shut. Has actually stopped raining for the moment, so that's pretty good. That wharf is quite cute. There's a really nice art gallery in there that I took a couple clips of. And my main mission right now is I'm trying to find a Port Angeles fridge magnet. I have a magnet for everywhere else I've been in the US. I didn't bother with Europe, but in the US I have a magnet everywhere. And I found ones that say like Pacific Northwest, and I found ones that say just the Northwest, and I found ones for like the Olympic National Park, but I cannot find one that says Port Angeles. So for now, the mission continues. Actually quite a nice day now, so I am just walking around by the sea again. So much prettier than when I took all my b-roll earlier, but that's just the way it is. And got a big bag of food to last me on Thursday, so I shall not starve on Thanksgiving, which is nice. I did get those mini donuts as well, which is pretty cool. It was like 12 mini vegan donuts for $5, so you really cannot complain about that. And I already had a couple, they were really nice. So what I've only just realized is that over there, all the way around, that is a big strip of land that goes all the way around there, and I think you can probably walk it. I don't know if I will, but I just realised when I was looking over in this direction, and obviously I've seen lots of boats, but then I see a car driving and I was like, wait a second. So I went on Google Maps and I put a little screenshot of Google Maps on the screen right now. But yeah, it's a big, really thin, tiny bit of land that goes all the way around, which is really interesting actually. You used to have fun. more like a busy road. But like the mountains and the sky, just, oh my god. Here are the donuts that are left. Like I said, I already had two of them.
Let's try this little one. So good. So sugary. Just like your classic, perfect donut. I think the frosting on top is like a little bit caramelish. But yeah, so good.
I have just done something that I don't think I have done since I left the house to go traveling 4 months ago. I just fell asleep and had an accidental nap. So who knows when I will get to sleep tonight, because I just slept for like 2 hours. But that's the way it is, can't change it. For now, I'm gonna sit. I have been obsessed with baby carrots since I got them in forks. I went through 2 bags in forks. Like, I just love food that you can sit and just throw them in your mouth, which is why I love Sour Patch Kids, because I can just not even think about it, eat. See that huge bag of Sour Patch Kids I got that was like almost, I don't know, wait. You've seen it, the big one. That lasted me like 2 days, 2.5 days. So I have switched to baby carrots because at least then I know that my entire insides aren't turning into like a Sour Patch Kid. So yes, I'm going to eat some baby carrots and watch some Netflix. Also, my hunt for a magnet was a fail. I went to like 5 different shops, I think. And I even just started asking, I was like, do you sell any magnets that say Port Angeles? And they were like, helping me look. None. Very sad about it. It's the first time I've never been able to find a magnet.
My favourite morning view of all time.
And once again, another view of the water, because it is just so blue today. I swear the water and the sky are like blending into one almost. It is incredible. I think actually the sky is so clear today. Those mountains or hills over there, I'm pretty sure that's Canada. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm like 95% sure that that's Victoria, Canada over there. So today we're doing a lot of walking. Right now I'm going to downtown again to go to that restaurant where I had lunch a couple of days ago because it was so good. And then I'm going to double back myself, go all the way along this path again, go back up to where I'm staying. And then it is about a 20 minute walk up there to the Olympic Park Visitor Centre. So I'm going to walk up there, and then there's a really nice trail apparently that is just a little bit inside the Olympic Park. It's basically just at the Visitor Centre, so it's like 25 minutes away. And I am going to do that trail, and then technically I visited the Olympic National Park, even though obviously I would not have went very far in. But yes, that is the plan for today. So it's going to be a lot of walking, but I am really looking forward to it. I have made it to the Olympic Park sign. Pretty cool. I forgot to bring my bag. Well, I brought it and then I put it back, so I don't need it, and then I could use my water bottle to prop up to take a picture here, but anyway, we made it. I improvised, I used a stone to get a picture with it. Here is the visitor centre. I don't actually know what's in it, but might as well take a look since we're here.
I'm not afraid to die.
guys, I am back at the visitor center already. That really did not take as long as I thought it would. It was just like a really nice, peaceful trail. I think I was in the woods for like an hour and 15, 20 minutes, and then I came out onto like a road that's up there and then walked down the road for like 20 minutes. So yeah, it was so beautiful. Obviously, you can see the footage for yourself. I loved it. I am obsessed with nature trails right now. I've always loved nature and stuff. I've never really done things like this before that much. I've done Ben Ann a couple of times, but yeah, I want to keep doing things like this because I just love being out there in the woods. The only person I saw the whole time, there was like two older women walking their dog, and like other than that, I was just completely myself in the woods and from nature. So yeah, I loved it. I'm feeling very refreshed right now. I bought this little collectible token just to commemorate my time in the park. That wasn't very long. It was less than 2 hours, but you know what? I'm still proud of myself for coming here. It was really beautiful. Also, I want to add, the whole time I was walking, I did not have my earphones in. I was just completely in the moment. Obviously, I was taking video clips as well, which isn't always the best, but I had my phone away for like a good long portion of it, just soaking in the views and the sounds of the river. I don't know. I just loved it. I'm very happy right now. I'm going to go up this view tower. I was going to save it for tomorrow, but we're nearing like sunset, and I don't think it's going to be an exciting sunset today, but I still think it'll be really nice just to go up and have a look. Guys, I was just walking past what I found. Bella Italia, the famous Twilight restaurant. That's so funny. I didn't even mean to come here. I was just walking down the street. And there it is. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. I hope everyone is having a lovely day. I obviously am not actually really doing anything because, one, I'm not American, and two, I'm here myself. So all I'm doing right now is going for a last little walk down the river. Well, actually, it's not my last one because I'll do it again tomorrow when I get up to the bus station. But yeah, so just enjoying the mountains. It's a lovely, like, kind of warm day as well again. I'm gonna go enjoy the sea and just relax and have a little walk. I was so tempted to spend today in bed watching Netflix, but I was like, you know what, I'll go out and have a walk. I have this audio guide thing downloaded. It's like an app that's got like this audio guide of the downtown area of like different points of interest and stuff. So I might do that. I don't know. I might do a little bit of it. But yeah, I thought, you know what, I'll go out, stretch my legs instead of lying in bed all day. And yeah, I hope everyone's having a lovely day. And I will take a couple clips, but obviously you've seen clips of the sea enough times in this vlog, so I won't take too many. I think it's so kind of gross that fast food places are open on Thanksgiving because everything else is shut, but these poor fast food workers have to like have a queue, a drive through queue, and I feel like there's no need for it because like you would never get that on Christmas, at least in the UK anyway, and Thanksgiving here is like the equivalent of Christmas. I don't know, I just think it's kind of sad. Chinese restaurant here has the cutest aesthetic ever. I got through there the first night and I did not take a clip, but it was okay. But yeah, I just love the how it looks. And this is the burrito place I got food for the times. It was quite nice, it was quite cheap as well. Let us together take one last view of the mountains in the sky before I sign off this vlog.
Yes, I am going to end this vlog here. I hope you've enjoyed. Port Angeles has been beautiful. I love it. I could probably live here, I think. This is definitely going to my list of like places I've visited that I would move to. But yes, I'm going to be so sad when I leave tomorrow, actually. I'm just looking around right now. And I just
beautiful place. I don't know, I just love it.
Anyway, I also, by the way, I done that audio tour. It was quite cute. It was really short, but the guy's voice was so like cheery and happy. So yeah, it was fun. But yes, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Thank you for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment, etc, etc. And we only have a couple more stops left. We have Seattle, Los Angeles, and Memphis. Then that's it. So yeah, that's scary, but I hope you enjoyed and we might